This isn't new ground. It's things that have gone on in this country for years and years and have never been addressed, and they need to be.
Will you continue, Colin, to sit?
Yes, I'll continue to sit. I'm going to continue to stand with the people that are being oppressed. To me, this is something that has to change. And when there's significant change, and I feel like that flag represents what it's supposed to represent, and this country is representing people the way that it's supposed to, I'll stand.
Specifically, what would you like to see change in order for you to stand?
There's a lot of things that need to change. One specifically is police brutality. There's people being murdered unjustly and not being held accountable.
You're gonna be right here too.
But he also got to.
So what I need y'all to do right now on the 16th is come up with a better way. Cause how we doing it, it ain't working. He angry at 46. I'm angry at 31. You angry at 16.
It's old.
You understand me? Putting yourself in harm's way is not the way.
No, it's not.
You and the other your counterparts the same age and that has that same power. Y'all come up with a better way. Cause we ain't doing it.
Oh my God.
I'm only human.
can't sit in the blown away. I'm honored at the support. I had no idea that we were gonna get this many people to come out. It's beautiful, and there's just so many connections that have happened. And I think for this change, I think the world is changing from what's happening right now. George Floyd, his life mattered, and it's an honor to honor him. And I'm hoping the rest of the world can see that and take it seriously and understand that it's a heart issue. Beyond anything, it's humanity, it's sin, it's brokenness. So I pray that people can look within themselves and start there. That's where it starts. The rest will happen.
It is worth it.
But this is temporary. We gotta look eternal. Can't sit and hold back. Can't just sit and pray that I can find the love when all I see is pain. I try to do the things I say that I believe. I can't just breathe, baby, breathe. Oh, 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 oh. I can't just breathe, baby, breathe. Oh, 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 oh. I can't just breathe, baby, breathe. Falling to my knees, and though I do believe, I can't just breathe, baby.
Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Jasmine Martin, and I came here today because I felt as though I had no choice but to come here. As an African-American female, this is my third year living over here, and I've come to understand that there is injustice everywhere. It's not just in America. So when I came out here, no intentions on speaking today, but the Holy Spirit's leading me, so I'm just gonna let him do it. Alrighty, so I just wanna, first of all, I am so grateful for every single person here. Like, I was not expecting this at all. The support, it humbles me. It calms me. It allows me to know that the world is waking up to what should have been years and years ago. And so I thank you all for standing with us. And I want to let you know that I stand with you too. And I just thank you and I praise God for this opportunity. This is history, this is Perth. And I thank God for all of you today and forever. Thank you.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure. Oh, glory,
glory, glory.
Oh,
glory, glory.
Hands to the heavens, no man, no weapon formed against, yes, glory is destined. Everyday women and men become legends. Sins that go against our skin become blessings. The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtapositioning us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, his spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walk through Ferguson with our hands up. When it go down, we woman and man up. They say stay down, and we stand up. Shots, we on the ground, the camera panned up. King pointed to the mountaintop, and we ran up.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure. Oh,
glory,
is now for every man, woman, and child. Even Jesus got his crown in front of a crowd. They march with the torch, we gon' run with it now. Never look back, we done gone hundreds of miles. From dark roads, heroes, to become a hero. Facing the League of Justice, his power was the people. Enemy is lethal, a king became regal. Saw the face of Jim Crow under a bald ego. The biggest weapon. It's to stay peaceful, we sing. Our music is the cuts that we bleed through. Somewhere in the dream we had an epiphany. Now we right the wrongs in history. No one can win a war individually. It take the wisdom of the elders and young people's energy. Welcome to the story we call victory. The coming of the Lord, my eyes have seen the glory.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours.
Not shaming anybody, guys. We're just opening ourselves before you.